Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to print files with or without comments and track changes in Microsoft Word. We'll also look at how to print a list of comments and track changes, which are called markup, separately from the original document. Plus, the bonus section at the end shows how to save a list of comments and track changes as a separate PDF, which you can then convert to a Word file if necessary. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the single purchase versions of the software back to Word 2013. We'll cover this topic in Word for Mac in a separate tutorial. To print a file with comments and track changes, begin by selecting the Review tab, followed by All Markup in the Display for Review menu. If you want to print a file without comments and track changes, you don't have to make that selection. Next, select the File tab, and then select Print in the Backstage view. Alternatively, you can use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus P to go directly to this screen. Now, ensure that your printer is selected in the Printer menu, and then select the arrow in the first Settings menu. From there, select or deselect Print Markup. Lastly, select the Print button. Note that Word will minimize the size of the document to fit the comments and track changes on the paper. To print a list of comments and track changes separately from the document, once again select the File tab, followed by Print in the Backstage view. Ensure that your printer is selected in the Printer menu. Next, select the arrow in the first Settings menu, and then select List of Markup from the drop-down menu. It's important to note that the sample image to the right of the Settings menus will continue to show the document. It won't change to show an image of the list. Finally, select the Print button. Your list should print in a similar format to my sample list shown here. You can save a list of comments and track changes, otherwise known as the list of markup, as a separate PDF, which you can then reconvert to a Word file if necessary. To begin, select your Print to PDF option in the Printer menu. If you're an Adobe Acrobat subscriber, you'll see Adobe PDF as I have here. Then select the arrow in the first Settings menu. Select List of Markup, and then select the Print button. When the Save PDF File As dialog box appears, you can name and save your PDF. You can then reconvert the PDF to a Word document by opening it in Word as you normally would, and then selecting OK in the Conversion dialog box. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, which offers many related tutorials, including how to use comments and track changes in Microsoft Word. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.